Ends of the night. Angel asks, how scary can we be? I don't know, but I heard rumors, Angel, that it's going to be scary. So, yeah. First and foremost, Mr. Badge, Alice in Wonderland, Mr. Tarzan, Ocean Eyes, and Winnie.
Whoa. Look at all these ladies with makeup looking all crazy.
There you go.
Green today.
And then you got Tarzan all lazy.
Right now, Angel, you're lucky you're red. That's all I have to say to you. You're lucky you're red. You're lucky this is featured.
Yeah, mm-hmm. It's the villain era tonight, so anything can happen. Whew. So, coaches.
Hi.
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 It's your turn to talk.
Oh, right. Hi, I'm Alice, or tonight I am Elphaba. I am a misunderstood villain. Shocker, I know, misunderstood. But yeah, I can't wait to see what you guys come up with for sure. Loving the villa era in here. I am definitely in my villain era. Been there for a while, but definitely there. So I'm waiting for things to get a little wicked in here.
Oh my. I'm Tarzan. Ash, I'm also known as
that patch doesn't make in here either.
Apparently it's over his ears.
Yeah, no, too. It's for sight. Yeah. So I'm number two from Austin Powers. For any of you old heads in here, is his number one sidekick who kind of like sells him out at the end and then gets like, you know, killed. But anyway, I'm really excited for tonight. I'm working with a guy who's seasoned and has literally been a coach as well as a contestant on this show. So I spent more time talking about the creative aspects of his performance with him and how he's going to take his original performance of Trainwreck into, I'm gonna let it speak for itself, but I'm really excited because he's adding a full dimension of, you guys know I love emotion and all that kind of stuff. So we're going to take on a little roller coaster tonight. But anyway, oh, also super special thanks to Eli. He's like a secret judge / coach on a lot of stuff on this app. That dude's helping everybody out and he deserves his flowers. He's a beast with all that stuff.
He is. He really, really is. Miss Queen of Hearts, ma'am.
Oh, I thought we were just waiting again. Okay.
Oh, you were being Tarzan? Okay, that's your villain? Okay, got it.
Okay, so I'm Ocean Eyes, Queen of Hearts tonight. I got the chance to work with Tatted, and I'm really excited to see how she does tonight. We worked really hard. And I'm sure you guys did as well. I'm really excited to see you guys bring it tonight. So just give it everything you have, and most importantly, have fun.
Okay, my villains. I love it. I love the makeup. I love your patch, Tarzan.
Thank you.
Just right now, y'all, this is all eyeshadow, the whole face.
This is like so such a perfect example of how much effort it takes to be a man versus a woman.
Yeah.
It really
it takes a lot.
Sorry.
Takes a lot.
I actually don't even like you right now, so I'm going to go.
Love it. I love this. Hello, everybody, and welcome to Before and After with Boricua Queen. This is the villain era. I mean, we all are in the villain era, my coaches and myself. So if you're in the stream, lurking, taking things to other places when you shouldn't, we know. So don't mind us. Anyway, so let's go ahead and start with the show. Thank you for being here. Thank you for the support, the gifts, the faves. I see you guys all. So let's go ahead and start the show. So I'm going to ask my singers to go ahead and request the box so we can go ahead and start the show. And I see it flashing. I see it flashing. I want all of them to go ahead and request so I can start picking and choosing who is going to be the first one. So, okay, I see it flashing again. Have one more. Waiting for one more. There you go. The three of them are in the box. Thank you so much. Okay, so let's go ahead and start the show tonight. So you know what? I am going to start with Mr. Chewbacca in the box.
Hello, hello.
Hello, how you doing today?
I'm doing good. I worked a lot on this song, so.
Good, 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 good. So apparently Chewbacca's villain gift is the hair.
It is. My hair. If you've ever seen, there was an old cartoon, and she had like really big poofy hair. I can't think mm-hmm. of like what her power was, but that's kind of what I was going for. So, yeah.
Well, you accomplish it. Well, I'm going to go ahead and mute myself, introduce yourself, and go ahead with your song.
All righty.
There ain't no sunshine when she's gone. It's not warm when she's away. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. And she's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away, I wonder this time where she's gone. I wonder if she's going to stay. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. And she's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away. And I know. Alone, ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Going down nails every day. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Anytime she goes away. Anytime she goes away. Anytime she goes away. Anytime she goes away. Thank you.
And that was Chewbacca with his rendition of Ain't No Sunshine. So thank you so much. Go ahead and wait for the critics in the comments. Hello, everybody, and welcome to Before and After with Boricua Queen. This is season 25. This is the villain era season. So I'm going to go ahead and continue with the show. Thank you so much for being here, for the faves, for the comments and everything. Okay. So let's go ahead and continue the show. Woo! Spiciness. And let's go ahead and continue with Miss Root had it.
No.
Good today.
I'm okay.
Good, good, good. I'm going to go ahead and mute myself. And before I mute myself, how was it working with your coach?
I loved working with her. I've had other coaches I connected with, but connecting with Ocean Eyes was on a whole different level. We had a lot of similarities in the way that we sing, in the way that we feel. So, yeah, so it was very different.
Okay, awesome, awesome. So I go ahead and I'm going to mute myself, introduce the song, and go ahead. Let's go.
Hi, guys. I'm Rogue Tatted, and I'm singing I Surrender by a Heel Song.
I wanna know you more.
you so much. Thank you. Just had it. And that was Tatted with her rendition of I Surrender. So let's go ahead and continue. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you so much for the gifts. And also, thank you so much for the faves. Welcome, welcome to Before and After with Boricua Queen. Every Wednesday at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Tonight is season 25 finale. And also, because we're close to Halloween, this is the villain era. So actually, this is not only for tonight. The coaches and myself, we're in our villain era throughout the whole entire year. So that's us. So we're just celebrating it today. That's what happened. So let's go ahead and continue with the show. And I'm going to bring the last person in the box, Mr. Grizzly.
Great. I come back. Everybody's in the villain there. Great. And I'm over here in healing mode.
How you doing, love?
Oh, I'm doing all right. How are you, love?
Good, good, good. So how was it working with your coach?
Working with my coach was just a refresher, pretty much. I, you know, as you said in the beginning of the show, is that where I've been doing this before, I already know what's going to happen and what needs to go on. But that man just allowed me to go, you know what? Do your thing, hands off. I'm like, all right, bet. But he did bring up a good point when we were going through our little session that it popped a light bulb in my head. Like, okay, I'm so used to writing my own songs at this point, I get to do something that I was known for on this app. So shout out to the TLS, the Three Light Skins.
I didn't understand.
So let's get into it. Yeah. So this is a mashup of two of James Arthur's songs. Jesus. This is already going bad. I miss you. Your name's still on my coffee cup. I miss you. The way you choose the films we watch. I miss you, babe. If only I had told you that before, maybe I would never have to miss you. Singing by the kitchen sink, I miss you. Not knowing I was listening, I miss you, babe. You embody everything that I am not. And now I'm just somebody you forgot. I wish it was a year ago. I wish that I could hold you close. Now I'm driving past your house, I know. The lights are on, you're not alone. I wonder if you're making eyes. I wonder if he loves you like the way you said that only I could do. I wish that I could tell you that I miss you. Waiting on the sirens, waiting for the sirens. Signs, many signs, I'm alive still. I don't want to lose it, I'm not getting it. Hey, should I pray, should I pray? Yeah. To myself, to a God, to a Savior.
not bad blood. We still gotta sing some home. Still at home, still at home, yeah, yeah. And it's not too late to build it back, 'cause it's one in a million chance. It's still a chance, still a chance. And I won't take those off. Unbrave the broken, unsave these broken ones. Find hope in the homeless, pull me out, strengthen. Unburn the ashes, untame the reactions. I'm not ready to die, not yet. Say what you like, 'cause I would've died for you. Ah, and I'm down on my knees and I need you to be my God, my help, my savior.
Whoa. Hello, everybody. Well, that was woof. Hello, everybody. And I'm so sorry. Me is doing glitches every time I would have feature show. So I do apologize about that. But thank you so much for being here. Welcome, welcome to Before and After with Boricua Queen. This is season 25 finale. Thank you for being here. Thank you for the gifts and also for your faves as well for the comments. I'm going to now bring the coaches in the box. So let's go ahead and bring Miss Tabash Alice in Wonderland, Miss Ocean Eyes, Tarzan, and Moreno.
Hello!
Hello!
You guys said villain, and whoa, I was trying to be a cute villain, to be honest. Not like a rawr villain, so I'm Jack Skellington.
Because you're soft.
Well, you said villain, and it wasn't a horror villain, and I don't know who else was a villain.
I mean, he did kind of steal Christmas, so I'll give you that.
Yeah! No?
Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and mute myself and go ahead, coaches.
Hi, everybody. I'm Alice. We're in our villain eras. So I'll start with Chewy. I know that you worked really hard on that song. That I will tell you. I know that you worked very hard because I helped you with it. The one thing I will say is, like, we worked on you doing it both with the vocal and without the vocal. I suggested to you to get on Apple Music, and they actually have something on Apple Music. And this is for everybody when you're learning a song. They actually have it to where you can take the vocal and you can take it from 100% to 75% to 50%. So that's very recommended. I think that, you know, if you continue to try to do that song and try to hone it, that maybe it could be something that you could do. I need more from you. As Tatted, the emotion that you were able to portray both last week and this week is impressive. Your tone, your breath control. I think you had one spot where you were out of key, and it was very minimal, and it was during a very emotional type of part to it. And I thought you did phenomenal. Grizz, you had me at my. I'm like, what is this train? What is this like supposed to be like that? That's not. And then all of a sudden, you blacked out and came back, and we were all like. I mean, I literally saw BQ's face mimicking my own. I was like, okay, so you just tore it down. I will give you some serious credit. You even battled Meet Me there for a while. Meet Me was being real mean to you, but you killed it, my guy. You killed it. So, well done.
Okay. Yes, so I'll start with Chewy. Okay, so in your voice, I see you have the potential to have a lot of projection. You really do. We need to work on using it in the right ways, though. And, you know, staying on tempo, staying on pitch. I think this could, like Alice said, I think this could be a song for you. I just think it needs a little more... a little more work on it. And I like that she mentioned that to you about Apple Music too, because that's really cool. I didn't even know about that.
Yeah, you have to have a subscription in order to do it, but it is very, very much. I mean, I still use it to learn stuff that I don't quite know yet. So I can still kind of have it in the background, but not quite, you know, like the vocal takeover. So
yeah. No, I think that's really cool. Yeah, so, and, you know, I like, you have a tone in your voice too. I mean, yes, it was quite pitchy, but I do like that you have a nice tone within your voice. I think, you know, the more you work on this song, you could get a lot better with it. So Rogue, girl, that was gorgeous. I gave her, a tip about, you know, emotional times during songs. And I told her that something I do purposely is I put sad music on, I go sit in the shower and I cry. Because what it does is, yes, the song's going to still be emotional to you, but you're taking that out of it. Which can shut off this part, you know, which we need to project. I'm really proud of you. I think you did that song amazingly. The tone was good. Yes. Your breath was good. There was that one little part, but you motored right over it and just kept going. And that was fantastic. On key, like, it was beautiful. And you were connecting with the audience. I loved that. Like, I could see your eyes. It was great. Zach. I'm so sorry Meet Me is like that, because, you know, I think what you did with this song was very unique. I think I like you changed it up a bit from last time. I'm not sure if you had that same song in the beginning or not. I don't think so, but I really liked that. Gotcha. I thought it was really cool. And I love your tones. I mean, there, it was a little breathy in some spots, but I think that was a little bit of nerves more so than anything, because of like Meet Me kind of messing you around and that kind of thing. And I wish your lighting would have been just a little brighter, just so I could see a little more. But yeah, that was it. And great job, guys. Thank you. Tarzan.
Yo, Chewy. I think that there are definitely improvements in breath control. Just straight to it, like, there's definitely pitch issues. You're on a journey of kind of trying to find your voice. I definitely think that you're in the right direction with like the low baritone kind of stuff. You know, Ain't No Sunshine is a great example of a song that, again, like the lady said, could definitely work for you. You have to keep practicing songs like that and just figuring out where you stand with them. And if you have to make them your own, instead of trying to fit, you know, the narrative of a specifically set key already of a song, then do that too. You can make it your own as well. And you can kind of figure that out too. That's a fun thing to do. But overall, I respect that you're on a journey and you're trying to come back and get better every time I see you. So good for you, dude. Rogue. beautiful performance overall. Wonderful engagement. I agree with Ocean. It's really nice to see your eyes and you connecting with the audience and telling us a story, not only with your voice and just being here, but, you know, telling us with your feelings. You know, like, there's a lot that you can say with your eyes, and, you know, and together with your voice, you can take the audience kind of back to where the original thought was that made you pick that song, and how it resonates with you. It's an awesome thing that you can do. You really took us on a ride, and you definitely worked on the breathing and overall steadiness of the song compared to last time. I don't know if anyone else hears this. There's like a whole family on another coinciding meet me going on right now. This is wild. But anyway, love it. So perfect segue into Grizzly. Meet Me was kind of against you a little bit, and you fought through that. It was a very difficult song in general, paired with the technical difficulties. I'm sorry that you had to go through with that. But the pluses, it was a tremendous job on creativity. Your idea came to life, and it was so awesome to see. I love the emotion. The mashup timing was perfect. I saw everybody, and I could even in the comments, like, you could just feel that feeling of like, oh, what's he doing here? What's going on? It reminds me of when Eli with Soulful did the phone call interruption a couple seasons back. That was sick. But yeah, very, very cool. I love how everything came together and you just threw it down and wowed us all. And we all know that you're a tremendous singer, but when you add those theatrical elements, it's just like, it's memorable. It's artistry. I love to see it. Sorry. Go ahead, Angel.
No, you all had lots of valid points, and I agree with most of them. remember, this show is a judgment on your performance from last week and your performance from this week, not just your performance this week, right? It's a comparison before and after, the literal name of the show. And you all were wonderful participants. Let me add that. Chewy, I'm start off with you. It was great working with you this week. I can definitely hear. Did you have something to say, Alice? Okay, so I got an opportunity to work with Chewy FaceTime for a few hours this week, and we did work on exactly the same thing that you guys were talking about. We taught him how to match his tone pitch, how to figure out where the ups and the downs were, and I definitely heard that, you know, even right before we were working, just to make sure that everything was squared away. It's not easy. It's hard. It's hard when you're not a singer, you know? And this goes for everybody. With Rogue, again, comparing your performance from last week to this week, you're a good singer. You're a good singer. And it's really hard to improve from there, right? When you're a good singer, you have to do something really tremendous. And I wish I would have seen the tears this week rather than last week. That would have pushed me over the top with you. With Zach, golly, man, you're always such a great person, always such a great trooper, and always have something new to bring. Again, I think you guys are such a good singer that it's so hard to just kind of, you know, before and after. So congratulations to every single one of you. It was a pleasure listening to you, your before and after performances.
Okay, and Ryder Dekosha's go to their deliberation. So let's go ahead. Hello, everybody, and welcome to Before and After with Boricua Queen. This is season 25. And finale, and now the coaches are go ahead and deliberate. Now let's go ahead and do a couple of songs. Hopefully Meet Me doesn't mess up, because you know how what happens all the time. So let's do it fast. No. since we're in Halloween. I put a spell on you because you're mine. You better stop the things you do. I'm telling you, I am lying. I am lying. You know I can stand that. You're running around. You know better than it. I can stand it because you pull me down. Oh, I put a spell on you. Hello, everybody, and welcome to Before and After with Boricua Queen. This is a featuring promoted show here on the app for singers. If you want to be a part of the show, please go ahead and contact me. I will go ahead and place you in the next available season. I have 3 more openings for next week. So let's go ahead and continue while the coaches are gone. Let's continue with our villains. Nasty, they were cute when they call me, well, a witch. But you find out with this, I'm mending all my ways. Repentance in the light, I made it with true, yes. Fortunately, I know a little magic. It's a talent I'm always have possessed. And here lately, please don't laugh. I use it on behalf of the misery, lonely, and depressed. Pathetic. Fortunate souls in pain, in need. And lonely is only the thinner and the one that wants the girl. Do I help them? Yes, indeed. Poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They go flocking to my candle crying spell. Help them? yes I do. Now I'm helping once or twice, so I couldn't pay the price. And a friend I had to break them across the course. Yes, I had to complain, but the whole I've been a saint to those unfortunate souls. Oh, one more thing. I'm not asking much, I'm talking really thrifty. What I want from you is your voice. Without my voice, how can I? You have your looks, your pretty face, and don't underestimate the importance of your body language. The men up there don't like a little blabber. They think a girl who gossips is a bore. Yes, some ladies must be fair for a lady not to say a word. After all, they're an idle paddle for. They're only impressed with conversation. True gentlemen, I boy, though they can. But don't swing a phone on a lady who's withdrawn. Is she who holds her tongue, who's gets a man? Come on, you poor unfortunate souls. Go ahead, make your choice. I'm a very busy woman, I have gone all day. It won't cost much. Use your voice. Poor unfortunate soul. It's sad, but true. I want curse, rich, and sweet. Take a gold, take a breath. Go ahead and sign the score. Boss is just another dinner voice. The boss is on a roll. For your poor unfortunate soul. There you go. Hello, everybody, and welcome. Welcome to Before and After with Boricua Queen. This is a featured and promoted show every Wednesday at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. You've fortunately been chopped and screwed. That laugh, I know, it's my villain laugh. Do you like it? I love this villain laugh. Yeah, the laugh was everything. So, guys, what you thought about today's show, I'm waiting for, I know, is the app. Every time that we have feature shows, the app decides to glitch with other streams. So that's exactly. Thank you. Thank you, Cowboy. So how's everybody doing? How was your Wednesday? I hope that you guys enjoy the show. Next week is season 26. Again, if you guys have ideas, just go ahead and let me know what kind of ideas you guys want for other show, seasons that I have available. I don't think they do because there are no feature. We only notice in the features show. So, yeah. But I want to thank everybody for being here. Thank you for the gifts as well for the faves. And they still talking. So this is going to be long. Long. Still waiting. Anticipation. And I don't want to sing another song because the app is screwing really bad. Who's still here? Come on, let's go ahead and get the comments going. Juan, let's get the comments going. What you guys would like to see, Juan, what you guys like to see in next seasons that I have for Before and After? You guys want themes? You guys want genres? You guys want challenges? Themes. Ooh, themes. Okay. Challenges. That'd be cool. Themes. Okay. Awesome. Themes and challenges. Okay. Ooh. Combination of. We need to push out this. Okay, Mimi. So bad. So bad. Let's go ahead and do something different. Nope, it's still glitching.
I thought since you didn't want to do it, I'll do it for you until they get back to me.
Thank you. Go ahead.
No whammy, no whammy, no whammy, no whammy, no whammy. How's everybody tonight? Let's turn this light off now. what happened? I don't even know what happened. But we'll figure that out in a second.
Walking down the street last night, watching strangers pass me by. Where do all our shadows go? I guess some things I'll never know. I can fool my senses for a little while, but some things are too hard to reconcile. Your eyes, there's no answers I can't find. It's a feeling that I've never known. When I'm wide awake tonight, running circles in my mind, there's an answer I can't find.
Can't hit that note.
When did your heart let me go? Some things I'll never know. Some things I'll never know. I'm running out of avenues. Every road leads back to you. Memories fade, where do they go?
This still happening?
I guess some things I'll never know. I can fool my senses for a little while.
That's good.
But some things are too hard to reconcile. When I look into your eyes, there's no answers I can find. It's a feeling that I've never known. And when I'm wide awake tonight, running circles in my mind, there's an answer I can't find. When did your heart let me go? Some things I'll never know. Some things I'll never know. Ooh. I turn over every stone. Am I still there with your eyes closed? When did your heart let me go? I guess some things I'll never know.
I've never heard it hit the guest box, so that is something new.
That was beautiful.
Thank you.
That was beautiful. Okay, I'm gonna sing one more, and hopefully they're ready to go. Okay, here we go. I made up my mind. Don't need to think it over. If I'm wrong, am I right? No further this thing goes. I know this is love. But I tell the world I'll never say enough, 'cause it was not said to you. Myself up and fly around in circles, waiting as my heart drops and my back begins to tingle. Finally, could this be? Or should I give up? Or should I just keep chasing that man? So I see Tarzan saying that mommy and daddy are still talking. Are they still talking, Tarzan? Welcome, welcome to Before and After with Boricua Queen every Wednesday at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. This is Fisher and Promoter. This is a show for singers. So if you want to be coached by one of my amazing coaches, please go ahead and contact me and I will go ahead and connect you with the next available season. As a matter of fact, I only need two for next season. I already have two singers that they're coming. I just need two more and I will complete for the next season. So if you want to be part of it, just let me know. Thank you so much. Bring the drama in here. I want to eat some popcorn, right? Right, We're not featured anymore. So just can you guys check that I'm not featured anymore? Just to make sure. Okay, now they need to bring the fuckery back in here. They need to bring the fuckery. Oh, my screen. It says you're featured on your screen. Okay. No feature. Okay, good. Thank you for the faith. I'm good. Okay, not on my end. Good, 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 good. Never mind. I had to reverse it. Fuck this up. I just wish that the judges can come back so we can see exactly what's going on. So disappointed. I know it always messed up when we're singing. That's usually when it happens. Oh my goodness gracious. That whole part. What else? Let's see. Let's see what we can sing then. Because we're waiting. I have a villain song. Ooh, you have a villain song? Go ahead.
I'm actually singing this in the show right after yours.
No, go ahead.
So.
Come little children, I'll take thee away into a land of enchantment. Come little children, the time's come to play here in my garden of shadows.